all three of their robots on half level one. That's a 9-point score as they exit the half. The Red Alliance will pick up a few more points. They start with a potential of 15 on the board. The sandstorm has now subsided. Drivers have vision on the field. The Blue Alliance has sent over one of their robots, Brotherhood of Steel, 75-30. They are playing some defense against the Red Alliance. Brotherhood of Steel collides with Oriole Assault. It looks like Oriole Assault is attempting to access a Red Alliance rocket, but they do have no game piece in their possession. Alliance partner on Red, the Charge, 26-19, have dropped off two hatch panels as well as one pod of cargo for the Red Alliance. Brotherhood of Steel playing defense once again. They have moved over to stick to the Charge in Red. Their two Alliance partners back on the blue side of the field have nearly filled up the cargo ship in the center of the field. That's thanks to work from Trisonics and their Alliance partners, Springbots. Oriole Assault 10-91, they now hang out on the blue side of the field. They are chasing down Trisonics to help slow them down to give an advantage to your Red Alliance, who currently leads 45-36 in this match with just over 1 minute remaining. The Charge having a little bit of trouble lining up their cargo deployment thanks to the defense of Brotherhood of Steel, who are still playing great D for your Blue Alliance. Under 1 minute left now, 8 points separate these team scores. Both Red and Blue have played some game pieces on the lowest level of their respective rockets, but with 40 seconds left, they're just going to focus on picking up as many points as they can before the end of our match and our race back to the habitats on both sides of the field. End game warning now sounds. Both Red and Blue have defenders on the opposite side of the field. They are going to need to make their way back in 3, 2, 1 as our end game begins. Robots being very careful as they cross back to their own side of the field. Oriole Assault having trouble. They're getting some counter defense from Trisonics. Oriole, though, back in action. Control Z 4096 in half level 3 for the Red Alliance. They'll earn 12 points. It looks like a ranking point for Red and a ranking point for Blue at the end of qualification match number 68. Winner is the Red Alliance. They took it home 77-68. Both alliances walking away with the ranking point, and Trisonics hanging on to their top 8 spots.